Are you ready for New York City?
I don't know.
If that's true, the Roosevelt has a lot of soul. Head doorman Bernard Montpeirous sets the tone before you walk through the door. He's even written a book about his chronicles as a doorman. It's called Revolving Door.
People coming to New York City, visiting the capital of the world, their eyes light up when I open the door for them.
Yeah.
And it's like magical for me. And I love my job.